morning, children. First of all, it is my message to you. कोरोना से डरना नहीं है, धैर्य संयम बनाए रखना है, घर के अंदर रहना है. घर के अंदर रहेंगे तो हम सुरक्षित रहेंगे. यह मेरा संदेश है. आप धैर्य बनाए रखिए और रोज जो है आप साबुन से हाथ प्रतिदिन 2-4-10 बार आप धोएं जैसा जरूरत महसूस हो. माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई वांट टू टीच चैप्टर 2 इन ज्योग्राफी. देर आर मेनी पीक्स, डू यू नो, माउंट एवरेस्ट, कंचनजंगा, मैकालू, धौलागिरी, दे आर इन नेपाल, इट लाइज इन नेपाल, नागा पर्वत, अन्नपूर्णा, नंदा देवी, कामेत, नामचा बरवा आर इन इंडिया, गुरला मंधाता इट इज इन नेपाल, इट इज कंपोज ऑफ ग्रेनाइट, हिमाद्री, हिमाचल एंड शिवालिक आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ हिमालय अकॉर्डिंग टू द हाइट. माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, काश्मीर, द कांगड़ा एंड कुल्लू वैली इन हिमाचल प्रदेश, द आउटमोस्ट रेंज ऑफ द हिमालय एज इज कॉल्ड शिवालिक, इट इज हाइट अबाउट 900 to 1100 meters. Many rivers flow in our country. Many rivers flow from Himalaya as Ganga, Yamuna, Brahmaputra. My dear friends, Pir Panjab range is the longest range in India. Kashmir, Kangra and Kullu are in the Koplan Hill Station. Brahmaputra River flows through the eastern side of India. It is very old. It rises from Mansarovar Lakes. My dear friends, do you know Peninsular Plateau? Peninsular Plateau is tableland. And it is composed of old crust like igneous and metamorphic rocks. My dear friends, there are many famous plateau in our country, but Malwa Plateau is known as Central Highland. My dear students, there are many rivers flows through in. They are Chambal, Sindh and Betwa. Ken is from southwest to northwest. My dear students, it is locally known as Bundelkhand and Badhelakhand and Chotanagpur Plateau marks the further eastward extension drained by Damodar River. Damodar River, it is flowing in Chotanagpur Plateau. The Deccan Plateau is triangular. It is shape of triangular. And it is found in many types of minerals in Chotanagpur Plateau. It is known as Ratnakara. My dear students, there are 2 ghats, Western Ghat and Eastern Ghat. Deccan Plateau is the oldest. It is lying in Western Ghats. Thal Ghat, Bhor Ghat and Pal Ghat. All are understanding? The Western Ghats are higher than the Eastern Ghats. It is a height about 1600 meters. My dear students, black soil It is found in Deccan Plateau areas. It is suitable for cotton textile, cotton and wheat, maize. It is suitable for cotton production. It is known as cotton black soil. My dear students, it is ideal for intensive agriculture. So, my dear students, it is part of Indian desert. Do you know? It is the largest desert in the world, Sahara Desert. Sahara Desert is the largest desert, but Thar Desert is the largest desert in our country, and it lies in western part of India. My dear students, coastal plains. It is a length of about 7,500 meters, and there are two types of coastal plains: western coastal plains and eastern coastal plains. My dear students, but some ports are very famous in our country. Mumbai is the busiest seaport in our country. There are many ports in our country. And my dear friends, Chilka Lake is the largest salt water lake in our country, and it is the part of island. There are two groups of islands: Andaman Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep Islands. Andaman Nicobar Islands, it is close to the Malabar coast of Kerala, and group of islands composed of a small coral islands. My dear students, Lakshadweep, it is cover a small area. It is about 32 square kilometers. That's all. Thank you.